Watching you is making me sleepy.
Gotta take a nap. Every time I try to take a nap, Eric interrupts me. Is milk in there?
All right, I'll be back. Bye.
I am so sick of Yaz doing absolutely nothing. She's like waiting around to be taken care of, like she's a little princess. So she's kind of frustrating and annoying.
There's juice in there. You want some? She's sitting there waiting for me to open it. So I almost said, look, it's really kind of frustrating when I've been working an hour for this and you just come and sit down and wait for it.
I think the reason our tribe is working so well is because we are really focusing on bringing our team as strong as possible to the merge. But Yaz is here for herself. She's not a team player. She doesn't help out around camp. And say we do lose challenge, I think Yaz would be the first to go.
I am waterlogged. It really sucks. Damn.
Oh, God. It's been a lot of rain tonight. It's like torrential downpour, and it's freezing. Now all our blankets are wet. I'm actually regretting the decision to choose blankets instead of the tarp right now. This is the hardest night yet. It's bad.
Oh, careful.
Are you okay?
Just hand me my jacket.
Here you go.
Oh, goodness. Oh, that sucked.
Russell's definitely got this like stubborn determination to do everything. But truth is, like, the elements out here, like, it's gonna break you down. He's just pushing himself too hard, and it's gonna take its toll, you know?
Send Laura over to Fo'afo'a because I need to keep my guys strong for our challenge tomorrow, and I'm not sending myself for a third time.
Laura, how's that sound to you?
I'll take it for the team.
Now it's Shambo's chief. It's like she was raised in a trailer park, married a rich guy, now she's driving around a Jaguar, treating everyone like crap, you know?
She sent Laura over to the other tribe, and Laura's one of our strongest females. I don't know if she has strategy. I don't know if she's just pulling this out of her ass. I don't know.
So terrifying, water slide.
Here we go.
Woo! It was so fun, just like going down. It's fresh water and it's clean and it's clear. And it's just been beautiful here.
We need to get a follow call done for sure. Who do you think, Russell? Mm-hmm. And who do you think should go for the follow call?
I don't want Russell to go.
I know, but he's super strategic, though.
He's strategic, but he sucks at challenges. We can beat him.
Shambo, she's protecting Russell, you know? Russell's one of the most conniving players I feel like we have going in the game right now. Like, he needs to go.
This cannot be paired with anyone's Fo'afo'a.
Yeah.
Because Russell didn't even have a clue.
I know.
If I had to pick one person that would, I think, go over with Fo'afo'a, it would definitely be Shambo. But whether Shambo's with us or not, we still have 6-5 if she goes with them. And we don't really need them.
I definitely wasn't expected to be going home tonight. Everything was working out perfectly, and I hope Galoo gets rid of Russell. It's two immunity idols. How many can there be? He's just a little sneaky man, and I definitely know that he's next on the line. The Fo'afo'a stepped in and totally, I think, took us all by surprise. I don't know if anyone from my tribe was involved, but I'm totally shocked.